Entering into the lower Buffalo. Behind me there is Buffalo Point. You can see it. Buffalo Point. And today is a big day where we put in at least 18 miles, possibly 20, in order to ease up tomorrow a little bit. That's it. Let's do it. Officially in a wilderness area, this remote section of Arkansas, we have just entered. We're trying to make 20 miles today. See how well we do. Thank you. 7:55, and we just put in for our last 14 miles of the Buffalo. Here we are, last day of the Buffalo River. We're putting in our last 14 miles today. We got on the water about 7:30 this morning, and it's been a beautiful morning. We're hoping to get our 14 miles in, set up camp right before the Buffalo runs into the white, and that's the plan. Everybody's doing well.